see how quickly I get destroyed tonight. This kind of feels endossish. Louder than me. That can happen. I can't fix it now because we're in the middle of a fight. Actually, I might be able to hang on.
This is evolution.
We'll see if that works.
Behold, as I discard this fragile body.
Also, hi, game over.
Witness me as I grasp the power of a true god.
Right, I remember this. He has mouths all over his body. It's about to touch tips. Hey, look at that penis right there. I don't know how to tell you, but this guy turned into a real dickhead.
Wait.
A mini cat interference. Guys, don't game over for a boss fight. Cat of mininess. Here. The cat wants to play too? You've got the touch. You've got the power. We'll set up. Right now, let's trying to focus on my cat fucking around with my stepchild. That's not helping. Well, I can't guard anything right now. And now he's got a final another attack in that. Slime avatar said, shit, hang on. That was hard because I had Mearo beside me trying to pull on my phone, knocking my back scratcher off, playing with my PS5 controller. Like, she would not fuck off.
So, it comes to this. The blue fairy, Sophia, decides the winner. Truly, I envy you.
I guess there could be a phase 3 still.
Turning back time to save. Is it her sense of duty? Or her contempt for me? Or does she truly care for you? I gave up predicting Sophia's actions long ago. But I'd like to hear your thoughts. Sophia, what have you done to her?
Sophia.
Yes. I suppose that
gave her peace.
Was her wish. Sophia was always wise beyond her years. Knowing the truth of people's minds is a curse. I would not have been able to bear it if it weren't for Sophia. Her pure heart.
What is that weird head down there that's talking?
My pain. That's why wanted her. I did. But I couldn't have her in the end. So I tried to use this hour to hold her. Even if these hands never could. It's fine if I'm gone. What do you want? Watch out.
We did it, team.